Ooh. That little bit of separation was all Charlotte Flair needed.
And of all the disparaging things Charlotte Flair said about the entire women's division here on Monday Night Raw, has placed herself on a pedestal.
No. Charlotte Flair has spoken nothing but truth, Byron Saxton. Charlotte Flair came out here several weeks ago and said that she is the opportunity. Then it's people like Mandy.
Mandy off the top rope, what a kick!
Here's an opportunity for Mandy Rose.
And the cover from Mandy.
An opportunity for Mandy Rose to make the queen eat her words.
Oh!
The queen definitely got rocked with that shot from Mandy Rose.
Uh-oh.
Allie's in my way!
That's what I talked about.
Oh, the kick from Charlotte.
There's going to maintain her composure.
That could be it. The cover.
Oh,
wow. Rose stays alive.
Just barely.
Look at the... I stand there for 10 seconds.
Might have been a bit of a slow count. I mean, Eddie was not exactly...
Eddie, I was there for 2 seconds. Eddie, one, two, three! One, two, three! My God!
Eddie did take his sweet time getting into position.
No, there's no such thing.
Oh, and Mandy, what a move! Takes advantage!
Oh!
Almost able to get the pinfall and the big knee strike.
One, two,
three! Charlotte Flair almost lost this match on two separate occasions because she could not control her composure.
Uh-oh.
Boom!
Face first. The Queen Lord Mandy Rose right in.
Oh, natural selection! And the cover here by Charlotte Flair. And the victory over Mandy Rose. All hail the Queen!
Here's your winner, Charlotte!
Come on, Byron, go ahead and be an apologist. Explain why.
Well, the Queen was very fortunate that the circumstances worked out, despite losing control of her emotions, that she was still able to win this match.
You may not like the words she speaks, but you can't deny their truth. Charlotte Flair is the opportunity in the Raw Women's Division.
Eddie making sure he gets his cue there as well.
It's a respect thing.
Charlotte's got her eyes on Eddie.
Intimidation thing. Chivalry's not dead.